this way. Right this way. Welcome, valued customer. Come, trade in our wandering emporium. Please, buy something. I'm hungry. I've been hungry so long. Please. Of you, please. Thank you.
I've been waiting for you with bated breath. Did you manage to recapture my fort? Oh, excellent news. Just wonderful. And the knight's dead to boot. Well done, my friend. Well done indeed. I knew I was right to trust you. Now, here's your reward, as promised. Go ahead. It's all yours. Right then. Time for me. I've much to do. First, I'll have to re-establish communication with the demi-humans. What's that look? You don't believe me? Well, under the Earth Tree, co-mingling with the demi-humans is made possible. Even the Vulgar shall not be left behind, under the rule of true order. Which is why I, Kenneth Hite, next in line as the rightful ruler of Limgrave, have sworn to uphold it. Just you watch, my friend. Just you watch. Would you like to enter? I see bright things. Enter into my service and learn, and who knows? Perhaps sometime down the line, the grace of gold will return to those tarnished eyes of yours. What say you? Very well indeed. I knew I saw something in you. I shall await you. We shall hold the ceremony for your knighting. I see great things ahead of us. Right then. Time for me to head to the fort. I've much to do.
You, is it? I suppose you must have seen it by now, yes. The sorry state of my fort. Oh, indeed, it is a foul fate for a land to be without a ruler. One must be found, with haste. And not that awful Godric, but a true and stalwart lord of the proper lineage to take the reins of Lymgrave. I'm sorry to have lifted your... But I haven't the authority to raise you to knighthood, as things stand. The great Kenneth Height issues his sincerest, but now I must begin my search post-haste for a true and stalwart lord of the proper lineage to take the reins of Lymgrave. I must begin my... For a true... I must put a true...
Seen you before. Name's Bernal. Tarnished, just like you. Let me ask you something. Are you here in the Lands Between to take up the fight? Does your faith in the guidance of grace hold firm, despite the collapse of the Golden Order?
Thank you.
Yes, you're a Tarnished through and through. Takes me back. That's a quality needed now more than ever. Any interest in bearing the torch of my battle arts? All I know is the sword. Picked up a fair few tricks in my time, too. Now's the time to pass them on. To a good and proper Tarnished, like you. There's a myriad of battle arts in these lands that I've yet to discover. Mementos of all the warriors who raised their arms in battle, lost and died. A fine tale, all told of true chivalric romance. That's how I fell in love with the sword and the arts of combat. It grants meaning even to falling in battle, to death itself. Floating your boat, eh?
Well,
there's no rush.
float in your...
said it.
Unusually, this aged merchant have... journey.
It will do no good, I swear it. And yet you persist, you frothing degenerate. It will do no good, I swear it. And yet you persist. You frothing degenerates.
Thank you.
Well then.
Always good to see.
So, what do you...
to see you again. Thank you very much. I have you to thank, don't I? For persuading Master Hugh, I can happily announce that he has taught me the noble toil of spirit tuning. I'm as yet unsure of what I might be able to accomplish, but if I might be able to help you all, I'd certainly like to try. And if there's any chance to ease the suffering of my dear men who were grafted, well, I certainly must try. Roderica, the Spirit Tune Apprentice. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Took you for no matter, it's lay out your own. Back or no matter. No matter. No matter.